Lyubov Orlova, Lyubov Petrovna Orlova, Russian, the 29th of January 1902, Zvenigorod the 26th of January 1975, Moscow, was the first recognized star of Soviet cinema, a famous theater actress, and a gifted singer. Life and career: she was born to a family of Russian nobles in Zvenigorod, near Moscow, and grew up in Yaroslavl. Her first and last names are meaningful words in Russian, means love, and is the feminine form of eagle. When she was 7, Fyodor Shalyapin predicted her future as a famous actress. She studied at the Moscow Conservatory but did not graduate because she had to work to support her parents. Her first husband, a Soviet economist, Andrei Berezin, was arrested in 1930. However, this did not affect her career. In 1933 she met the novice director Grigory Alexandrov, who was casting actors for his movie Jolly Fellows, 1934, and married him. Orlova's performance in this comedy, very popular in the USSR, earned the young star the sympathy of Stalin and the title Honorable Actor of the RSFSR. In the next few years she starred in four popular movies which also became instant Soviet classics: Circus, 1936, Volga Volga, 1938, Tanya, 1940, and Springtime, 1947. She was awarded the Stalin Prize in 1941. In 1950, she became the first woman to receive the title of the People's Artist of the USSR exclusively for her cinematic works. After that, she switched to playing in theater productions of Yuri Zavadsky's company. Legacy: A Minor Planet, 3108 Lyubov, discovered by Soviet astronomer Lyudmila Zyuravlyova in 1972, is named after her. A cruise ship named after her was built by the Soviet Union in Yugoslavia in 1976 for expeditions to Antarctica and the Arctic Circle. Selected filmography: 1934 A Petersburg Night, 1934 Jolly Fellows, 1936 Circus, 1938 Volga Volga, 1940 Tanya, 1943 A Family, 1947 Springtime, Special Award for Female Role, Venice Film Festival, 1950 Meeting on the Elbe, 1950 Mussorgsky, 1952 Man of Music, 1960 Russian Souvenir. Short notes about Lyubov Orlova. Native name: Lyubov Orlova. Born: Lyubov Petrovna Orlova, the 29th of January, 1902, Zvenigorod, Russian Empire. Died: the 26th of January, 1975, aged 72, Moscow, USSR. Resting place: Novodevichy Cemetery, Moscow. Nationality: Russian. Occupation: actor, pianist, singer, dancer. Years active: 1933 to 1974. Spouse: S. Andrei Berezin, 1926 to 1930. Divorced: Grigory Alexandrov, 1933 to 1975. Her death. Please subscribe WikiAudio YouTube page below, click notification or bell icon to get future videos uploaded as instant notification, and write your valuable comment, suggestion, feedback to improve in future videos. Check out channel page to get more videos and share this channel to your friends and relatives.